I understand their anguish. It's difficult for me as an American, an Asian American, and I certainly know and am sensitive to the Asian values, but I'm an American and I really haven't, don't, you know, I can't comment on the unique challenges that gay people have in these Asian countries. But from as an outsider with an Asian sensibility, I have to emphasize the fact that we are all children of straight parents. Gay parents don't make us. It's the straight people that make us. My brothers and sisters are straight. We are literally members of the family, flesh and blood. And that's the core unit of society. And that core unit is made, is strengthened by love, parental love for the child's love for the parents, the sibling love. And what is it that breaks that bond of love, that makes parents kick their child, son or daughter, out of the family because of some value above the love of a parent for a child? That's unnatural. That's shameful, to kick a child out that they made. It's their child. It's a disgrace. Some people say it's religion. But to hold the Bible above that core glue of society and family is, to me, unnatural. The most natural thing is a parent's love for the child and the child's love for the parent. And our condition is organic to us, immutable. You know, as I was growing up, about age 10 or 11, I noticed that the other boys were getting excited by Monica, and they thought Sally was cute. And I thought they were all right. But who really excited me was Bobby. I was a child that didn't know about any of this, but it was inside me. And as I grew older, it became more and more organic to me. It is not a lifestyle or something that we learn or some kind of thing that we got by touch, by association. It's an organic thing. And we have to think of that as the product of straight people. It's not our fault. There is no fault. It's natural to us. And whatever is keeping those parents, Asian parents, from recognizing their children for who they are, I can't give advice on, because I don't know the specifics. You know, it's a very personal thing. It's very much the in the area of that family relationship. It's not a racial thing. It's got to be solved by them and by society. It's a social attitude. Some parents, you know, don't want Mrs. Kim or Mrs. Lim to know. Is that why you break your love for your child? It's unfathomable.